This is called the Magic Ink Blotter. This makes a great collectible piece. I know a lot of our customers have these on their offices, on their desks in their offices, kind of like the executive play toy. You borrow a dollar bill, or you provide your own dollar bill, and you show an old-fashioned kind of ink blotter. You lay the dollar bill down on the little press, and you stamp it. Now, this is actually very cool because you run the stamp through, and this is neat. Look, check this out. Just like that, you've printed a $20 bill. Very visual, very nicely made. This is called the Magic Ink Blotter.
Can you show the other side of that piece?
Of everything you can show, yeah. You can even give this to them if you'd like at this point. It's fine. The Magic Ink Blotter.